Hi guys, hope you all are doing so well. So today I'm talking about apology. An apology means nothing if you are just going to do it again. Yes, if you're going to do what you have just apologized for. Maybe you apologize because you wronged someone and at the back of your mind, you know you are still going to repeat that thing again. When you know you are going to repeat that stuff again, there is no need for you apologizing, okay? Nobody is perfect. So from time to time, we do things wrong. When this happens, we just claim to be human and expect forgiveness. After all, we have apologized. Some of us have perfected the dark art of emotional manipulation. We know how to apologize and beg. So we even cry a river. So we'll cry you a river. Just so that you can just believe them that the apology is coming from their heart. Meanwhile, it's not. Apologies can be used as a tool of manipulation, but you're going to make a mistake if you think that it doesn't have expiring date. It does have expiring date, and the expiring date is when you still go back and repeat what you have apologized for. Whatever thing you do, be absolutely sure that you haven't used up all your chances, because the people who are supposed to back you up will turn against you and deliberately make your case worse for you being too smart for yourself. When you think you are too smart and you say, okay, let me just apologize, but back of your heart, you know you're still going to repeat that what you've just done. There is no need apologizing. People manipulate people through the word apology. When you're apologizing to someone, make sure it's coming from your heart. Don't just apologize because you have to apologize. Apologize because it is what you're supposed to do. Don't say, let me apologize to this person. It's not for me to apologize to this person. After all, I'm still going to do it again. See, you're not doing anybody. You're actually deceiving yourself. It is better for you not to apologize than to apologize and still go back to the negative things you come out from. Because you think you have gotten that person. You've not gotten that person. You've just ended up deceiving yourself. Sometimes we do things and we think we're deceiving someone else. We don't know we're deceiving ourselves. If you want to apologize, let the apology, let it come from your heart, not just from words. Anybody can say things, but your action speaks more than what you say. Yes, your action speaks more than what you say. So if you are going to apologize to someone, make sure you're apologizing from your heart. Okay, because you might still lose your chances, like I said before, and people you think that will come for you might be against you, and it will make the situation to become worse. So whenever you want to apologize, apologize from your heart. Apologize from your heart. Okay? Apologize from your heart. Don't say, let me just apologize. And when the person comes back, you still go back and do the same thing that you've just apologized for. It's not going to do anything at all. Okay? So let whatever thing you do, make sure it's coming from your heart, not just from your mouth. All right?